guys, today we're playing Piggy Chapter 3 Gallery. We are going around for secret notes that apparently need to be hidden around this map. Notes or haven't seen the new update of Chapter 10 coming up. So I wanted to see if there's any secret notes relating to this. I want to thank you all. 200. Wait, what? Gisto. 40 subs. And that's it. So basically, oh my god, so apparently the faction went out. So we need to do this quickly before they run. I know this. It's like we have to be on the edge of the table. Which way is it gonna go? Which way is it gonna go? Which way is it gonna go? This is really a far edge. You can easily see his wings. This is the she's expecting you to go over there. The other side, he's gonna sneak attack. Let's run while we can. And I'm dead. This is not possible. Wait, is she, who's in the server? Okay, so we have just different skins. The new skins. Apparently it's the new skins. Mimi, the mommy. The Mimi is apparently the mole. Doggy 275, Dressy, Mary, Ellie, Foxy, Zombie, Bunny, Clown, Skelly, Lizzy, and Robbie. Yes, we are near 24. Bunny turns 50. Well, let's just see what the people are saying. How about we do some more? Oh, a carnival. We saw some things that were upstream weird enough to show you about. Wait, what? Okay, it's pretty weird now. We need some more. So, let's just Trader. If you don't know traders, apparently somebody's gonna end up being the bad guy. Piggy used to kill the most. If Piggy kills the traitor before all the people die, who are not the traitor, then the people win. Basically, the traitor has to stop the people from winning the game. The traitor cannot hold weapons, but can help. But I think the point of the traitor is to make them not win. But if you haven't seen Chapter 10, has been new release. It's the mall. I've completed one ending, only two times. Not an easy ending, but I do recommend you to try the map. Link in the description of the game if you want to try it out for yourselves. So basically what this new game will do is that it releases that many of questions about that you need answered. Like, is George infected? Where did George go? What happened to him? Is he still alive? Is Bunny okay? Many questions will be answered. I wish I could tell you about what happened in there, but the trader job is not to release I can release new information that's about Piggy. Well, I will tell you one thing. Okay, that was weird. She could be into a bit of a bed trap. But new things that I knew is that the new skins. I know this conclusion is weird, but I cannot tell you what I think about Pony until the next video. So what I'm gonna say is that is Mr. P good? Is that George is found in chapter 10. But I don't know how he is. I do know, is he good or bad? Is he okay or not? Or is he infected? I know. Is he either infected or good? But I cannot let the news release. So if we can reach 300 subs within this video. With this video. If we can reach 300 subs. By the end of today, I will do a video and explain all about the new map. And all the new features, the nerds, and what happened to George. And with everything, I want to thank y'all for watching the video. Just kidding. I want to let that pass. But what we really got to do is that we still have to talk about other things. Including what your new mini team have been releasing, new stickers. For those who thought that the airport, the mall, the bank was actually a mall. For those who don't know. For some reason, everything's glitching. I don't know why. But, we know that. That's all I can tell you. And then, wait, let me go on Discord for you. Okay. Wow, he ends actually quick. So he said that I'm allowed to tell you some parts of the endings. Not all. One, George is not infected. He was found in the mall. So the rumor of y'all saying that Sans being behind the trash can, the dumpster, is not. It was actually turned out to be Piggy. George, do that. He was trying to look for Grandma, his Grandma. But if y'all don't know, in Chapter 9, the bot that plays also in Chapter 9 is also Grandma. And if you know, we had to explode to get the fire tree extinguisher. Is the whole grandma's cooking area like, and do that she got infected also. So she had also two. So he went to the mall and to look for other people, but everybody was also scary and weird. So he hid. And being the one, what happened? I just got a Discord chat from anything, but he said that's some other part that I've been shown. So what's going on? Show the parts, but that's all I know from on the. Hey, where are my friends? Let's go. Maybe get some. I can get you some options. But what I have to say is that. Oh, you know. I'm sorry, I shook them all. In that case, I would. Okay, that's it. You know, the community, the super OP fans. I'm gonna do this special feature that's called. Oh crap! So if you. Oh my god! This is gonna be harder to do with infection. Okay, forget it. I'll show you all the secret notes. Big ending and super wild mega ending. So without doing this, let's get ready. Do this. So this is Zizzy. This is the mall. The birdie bank. And we have to find keys in order to do this. So there should be a tan key. That's open. But we gotta watch out. The boys don't know when the robot could spawn. Just know that parent. Oh, I can't read it. Too laggy. Got people from the grass and that stuff. So. Oh crap, we gotta run guys, we gotta run. Guys, I think we have to run. There's already two infected up there. So I'm gonna open the door here. That's good. Give me the green key. We need to find the gun. Dang, I got infected, bro. Wait, that doesn't stop us from getting. So I have some bad news in the good news. The good news, I'll try to show you the secret notes. But the good news is, I won't be able to show you the ending. But that's Mandy in the mouth. She lost her legs for some reason. We don't know why. And there's an orange key to open the door right there. So the ending is through here. We're not going to kill people. Oh, even though if you don't, even though you need them, you automatically kill them. It's on me. That's my fault. So they're just going to first person. Why do I have to be? Here's just a green key card. You know the orange card is in here. It's pretty. You're gonna get some coins. You're gonna get the keys. That yellow key's gonna go in here. Okay, now to show you the notes. Let me see. Let me see. Good. This is. She broke up, but she's somewhere. We need to find her and get the supporters. So apparently, who is this person that's talking about who? And the only she that's still alive that we know that is Mr. Pete is Bunny. So if you know, on chapter 7, she did get infected, but yet didn't. But she got infected before we left the metro. So as everybody else wants to drink the potion, she got infected. They got infected. She could be immune. She could be alive. She could be a traitor. She could actually be infected. So what we don't know is that what could have happened and what's going on with Pony. So I have some conclusions I did want to say, but I wanted to put in the video. So with that being, I want to thank y'all for watching the video. And remember, make sure to reach 300 subscribers. And thank you. If you really like the video, subscribe and like. Leave a like or your phone account will be deleted. With that being said, peace out.